So my name is Marleen Baas, and I work as an EdTech consultant at Saxion University of Applied Sciences. And besides that, I'm a part-time PhD student at Leiden University in the Netherlands. I'm doing an article-based PhD, so I have to write 4 articles and then also write an introduction and a general discussion about all 4 studies. And currently I'm in my final year, just started the final year. So I hope to be done, I hope to have finished most of the work next summer. So my PhD focuses on OER adoption by teachers in higher education. There are a lot of OER available, but we also know that the uptake and the adoption of OER is still a bit more limited compared to the number of OER that are shared. And I'm trying to gain a better understanding about teachers' adoption of OER. So I examined this concept in 4 studies. And in my first study, which was more an exploratory study, I explored the current adoption of OER in a University of Applied Sciences Institute in the Netherlands. And one of the main findings was that perceived availability appears to be limited as perceived by teachers. Therefore, I decided to explore how teachers assess OER. Because there are so many OER available, but what makes it that they decide to adopt a certain OER? What do they think, what makes a quality OER? What is a quality OER? So in my second study, which was really qualitative, we asked small groups of teachers to collaborate and assess OER, just to have a discussion about some OER we provided them, and just ask them, what do you think of it? Would it be valuable for you? Why, if it's usable, why? And why not? Maybe not. And would you recommend it for your colleagues in this institute? So it was really a discussion the teachers had within the group. And based on their discussions, we defined several themes on which teachers assess OER. Well, one of the main findings, and which is quite logical, of course, is that content is the most important and most assessed by teachers. But what we also found was that the context of the content and the link with the professional world for the student, the future professional world, is quite important as well. So teachers valued resources that were more aligned to the specific context they're teaching in and the specific context students will be working in the future. So in the last 2 studies, I'm focusing on the interinstitutional community in which several universities of applied sciences are collaborating on sharing and creating OER. Within a specific domain, so in this case, the domain of nursing education. And in a third study, I explored the role of brokers within the process of cultivating this interinstitutional community. So encouraging teachers to share their resources, to make use of it, to become an active members, to engage them in the community. And in the last study, which I'm currently working on, explore the value teachers find in this community, because value is important if teachers will be continuing their use of this interinstitutional community. So we explore their perceived value they find through participating and engaging in this community.